Shit! I know you wouldn't abandon me. I knew it. You're a true comrade. I'm in your debt for life. Now get me out of here and I'll lead you home in no time. Fuck! So they're coming for me! They're attending to the noose! Good luck, my friend! You're my only hope now!
Get your ass out here, you fucking commie rat!
No more opponent. It was supposed to give me anyway. Whatever. Come on. objective. Move already. Doors, there are some armored guys that come out with you cross on the line.
Who's there? Don't shoot me. Take anything. But please, don't kill me. Please. Fucking.
Have you tried to pierce the gun in his back? he will die. I mean, you will kill him, he will get the bad point, so you never do. Where was he? Oh, here. Coward. You can see the sneaking is way better in here than in 2033. Although that also does stupid things, like you are trying to kill him quietly and it just doesn't, which is annoying as hell. This is where it's important to bring a silenced weapon if you want to go sneaky. So you can go through there, but what's the fun in leaving two guys alive? What the fuck? I didn't kill him. I'm gonna kill him. Care. Why would you have to download if I'm broadcasting? So this is a T-fair. The T-fair is an air gun. Nothing. Oh, you're going. You're going down on me. Pick anything now. I'm just going to knock the shit out of the other guy because poor guy. Go with your family, friend. Get out of here. Okay, so there's that guy, there's that general, and there's the fucker that is up here. Thank you. Nothing here. Basically, the Metro Neuro Neo and Rest in Peace. The United Administration lasted for just a few years. It all fell apart by itself when it became obvious that the war was no more. That the rumors of the president and government surviving and escaping somewhere behind the Urals were in his back. Rumors. And that Russia was no longer rising from the ashes. After that, it was every man for himself. The stations turned into city-states, and yesterday's neighbors turned into bitter enemies. Survival in the metro meant struggle for food, air, every square inch of habitable ground. Hardly a quarter survives today of those 200,000 who found salvation from Judgment Day in the metro. Hence, the Red Line and the Reich have gone so large because they were stronger than the others and fought with more determination. But not once through these 20 years of bloodshed has the fighting enveloped the whole metro. Whatever tiny underground world is facing a new, final world war. Okay. There's a key. May they be forever in darkness. Nothing to pick.
Let's move. It's gonna be another Stalingrad around here.
That was some supernatural power.
I dragged Pavel out of the noose, and he says he's going to take me as close to police as possible. Then I'll contact the Order and report on everything that has happened. The path to the legendary theater lies through the catacombs.
and without my new friend, I'd probably be completely lost. I hope he knows the way.
He knows it all too well.
That's the way to do it, bro! Just like the previous kids, eh? You ever read the book? Really confusing? Fucking love. Always wanted to be a boss. You can be D'Artagnan, huh? All right, we're short on time. We go to theater from here, then you off to police. I head back home to the red light, okay? I don't like how they gave up. The chase and locked the gate behind us. Not a good sign. Shit!
Viv, come in! Andre! Viv here. Cut the light.
That's why the Nazis cut the light. These things hate it. Okay, Spartan, a short list. Bullets won't cut it. But since they are afraid of life, let's take the light to them, okay?
Forgot that key. Here? Here? Listen, one of the brothers in the beginning. It's right here. I don't know why they made it so that you cannot grab the freaking keys unless you know. I did search it, but I thought I had the key.
So, are we going? on and don't even think of switching it off. Блядь! They heard us. Oh my, we're right in the fucking nest. Shit.
Stupid shit! Are stations of metro urban a part of a subterranean construction project carried out in the long ages of Moscow's history? The Dukes would build secret passages and hideouts. The Tsars would construct catacombs and reliquaries. Even then, centuries ago, they would routinely stumble up on even older passages, created in times immemorial and perhaps even not by humans. Caves, underground riverbeds. Nobody really knows what what's there around the metro stations, which evolved them or the road. There are no maps for the cartographers, never came back from their expeditions. And those strange nightmarish creatures inhabiting the catacombs, were they really born of radiation? Could they have always lived there? Perhaps they would just live in the fort, but now, feeling that our end is near, that we're no longer the masters of Earth, that the braver now approaches closer and closer to finally jump us and feed on us while we're still warm. Pavel was captured in the vicinity of the gardens, just like me. What the hell were all of them going on? I think Putin was the person. Like, right now we have to stay alive and break out of the life force.
So there's one of those fuckers around here, and one of these things. I knew it. Oh, okay, no way I'm waiting for you. Bye.
Oh, that was cool. Genius. Good thinking. Ready?
Okay.
First up. Follow me.
We're almost at the theater now. The metro entrance should be pretty close. But however small the distance is, we'll have to cover it on the surface. And there, every step you take could well be your last.
Chuvak, we're here. Pull yourself together. We don't have long before nightfall, okay? Okay, with the tunnel collapsed, the only way to reach the escalator down to the other station is cross the surface. And trust me, we don't want to be caught out here in the fucking dark. Opa, we're not, Artyomich! This place seems very different. Rangers probably, I don't know. And when there are rangers? Shit! Short on filters.
Since the day we ended up in Metro, I have gone to the surface on a few times. The background radiation is too high there, so frequent ventures out translate into grave illnesses to those brave enough to attempt them. One has to stay constantly alert on the surface. The pollution tends to be uneven. There are hotspots which could dole out a little dose of radiation in a matter of minutes. Well, some places could actually be habitable, if not for the monsters and unbearable gloominess. The eye can't discern between a safe place and a hotspot. You have to use a Geiger counter. You can't go out to the surface without the gas mask either. We used to own air. Today, although I still remember that summer day in the gardens with my mom, I almost can't believe it actually happened. I can't believe I used to live in one of those tall houses and could look up at the sky every day. It is as if Metro was always my home, but I still miss that world we lost.
Don't have to make do. Now come on, take what you need. We're all brothers in the Metro. Hey, Prietek, I could use a good watch like yours. Knowing how much air you got left is a must, huh? You know, I've heard of things roaming around that even bullets can stop. You have been through some bad shit, I know, but not like what's coming. Artyom, remember, if you want to live, don't drop your guard for an instant, okay? Whoa! That's impressive! I heard about this place. That plane was headed into Moscow when the whole city caught fire. The building where it crashed. That's the entrance to the theater. The ice is thawing up here. It's almost like spring, huh, Artyomich? Maybe we'll live to see the summer. Wait. There's got to be an underground path somewhere around here. The Rangers would never cross the square out in the open. Okay, we could walk down the hill here. Okay, so much for the sun. Those clouds moved in fast.
Thank you.
Приятель, keep your headlight charged. Watch my back, cover your corner. Slowly now. Check for filters, Artyom. Let us walk your mask with that. The still better won't be needed yet. Jump your way. Yeah. Think I'm gonna be sick. Tread carefully. They say these tunnels take more than just movement. A good communist doesn't believe in cells, Artyom. But this fucking place of death makes me, wonder. Let's go out to the light. Check that service room. You get you up. You're all covered with blood.
Artyom, stop! Get down, now! Watchmen! Yo-mayo, huge pack! A storm must be driving them. I smell trouble. Stay calm, Artyomich. If they spot us, we'll be ripped to shreds.
That was close. Okay, Artyom, no more tricks like that. Let's get to the plane before another pack comes through. Move it! I've had stories about this place. Weird shit happens. To the emergency hatch! Hey, try opening it. I'll get started. Jump! Yeah, let's try together. Moving. Look, Artyom, don't lose your head in here. Understand me? Okay, let's go. One ranger told me this was a flight from Mallorca. Family is returning from vacation, you know? No, Artyom, I've never been to the sea. Or even in a plane, myself. Well, wasn't meant to be. I feel weird. Chuck, are you seeing this shit too? Artyom, what is this?
The Red Line is one of the biggest and strongest states on the Metro, occupying almost the whole line. But for as long as I can remember, the Reds always used to preach that their goal was the installation of communism through the whole Metro. The restoration of a destroyed state that used to be based on ideas of equality and justice. The problem is, the independent stations keep their distance from the Red Line as best as they can. Which means that they can't restore the Red State without strife. Yes, the Reds are no angels, but what the Nazis are doing is regular horror. And I am happy to have an ally like Pavel, even if he's red.
Shoot you! Look! They're alive!
Ask them!
Shit! The tower's gone!
Pull it!
We're going down! Speed! The stomachs are down! I can't get her in! Oh my god! Shit! Shit! What's going on here?
And on the end of the day, they didn't.
Breathe. I had to breathe. Smoke. Smoke. Too much smoke. Breathe.
Nothing here.
I had to breathe. Smoke. Smoke. Too much smoke. Where? Artyom.
What? Yeah. You hadn't woke suffocated like the others did. Ooh, like this one. Okay, let's get out of this place now. Now! Artyom, go right. I think we'll find the entrance behind the building. Take it down!
Hell no. I ain't gonna shoot that thing. You waste your bullets, I won't.
Someday a creature like you will take you. Not yet, okay?
Okay, 9:36. Nothing this end. Nope. Okay.
Fucking watchman. As soon as we moved away from the plane, and we were almost there, huh? Get ready. We're moving in from the second floor.
Come on, hurry! Pavel!
The entrance to the theater is around the next corner. We have to move now! Follow me, faster!
Move it, Pavel!
Come over here! Go! Give me a hand! Faster! More are coming! Hurry up! You're gonna find the entrance! Above you! You maniac! We have to board the station! Get to the escalator! Hurry up, now! Move down! They're still after us!
I'm already down here.
Open up! We are gonna kill you, bastard!
Okay.
Survive the wastelands any other way. But now ahead of us lies a populated station, the theater. It's very close to
Paris.
If Pavel manages to lead me through the red line guard posts, I'll be home in less than an hour.
Okay, so I'm gonna stop the broadcasting here because theater is a long station. If you want to get the positive points, you have to stay for several conversations and you need to stay for the can-can dance and everything. So I'm going to do theater in just one big chunk. Now, this is going to take, theater takes usually about 40 minutes or so. So if you want to skip the theater, I'm just going to do the theater in the next broadcast so that you can see it. Of course, if you're seeing the video, if you're not seeing the video, then you're probably seeing the broadcast and you will not know. It's gonna be about half an hour, 40 minutes, so I'll be doing that in the theater. See you guys later.